This is a Kike Sammancini yak. It's ARF, it's no longer available. It used to be owned by Dave Savini a couple years ago. He crashed it. And Ronnie Monroe from Webster got a hold of the kit, the crash kit. And between the three of us, off myself and Ronnie, with Ronnie's tutelage, we were able to repair this. So today is the maiden flight. This is what, a 78 inch, is it? 73-inch wingspan, and it's got an OS 160 two-cycle motor for power. So that's it. Let's do it.
Ready?
Yep.
I got a prime. You go on back there.
Don't forget to put the antenna up.
Yes.
You want me here?
That's another problem with the 2.4.
You want me here?
You can be there. I'm just going to work the control.
You ready?
Yep.
Whoops. What's going on?
Doesn't look like there's an antenna all the way.